WPHS, brought to you by Nate's Property Maintenance. Does your lawn need some work? How about some junk taken out of the garage? Boat need a cleaning? Call Nathan Sadowski, 410-231-1821. Nate's Property Maintenance, experienced, licensed, and insured.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Red wine. Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bag me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't touch the floor.
Good morning, Patuxent High School. Today is Tuesday, January the 8th, 2019. I'm Robert Portillo.
And I'm Garrett Witt.
And here are your morning announcements.
WPHS, that's us, is having a fundraiser at Chick-fil-A in St. Mary's County tonight from 5 to 7 p.m. Proceeds benefit the broadcasting program. If you are coming, be sure to present the cashier with one of our flyers, or we won't get money.
The Girls Who Code Club is looking for new members. If you are a girl and have any interest in coding, building apps, or gaming, then show up this Wednesday, January 9th, during B lunch in Mrs. Brown's room, 341. No coding experience required. All are welcome.
CSM will be here for a college visit this Thursday, January 10th at 9 a.m. If interested, please come to Guidance to sign up.
Come out and see the Harlem Wizards take on the Southern Maryland All-Stars on Saturday, January 12th, from 3 to 6 p.m. Proceeds benefit the PHS Marching Band.
Sign up to give blood with an SGA member or Mr. Goldstein in room 323. There are several requirements to give blood. The blood drive is Friday, January 25th, in the gym. Save lives, give blood.
The 12th Annual Erica Weems Scholarship Fund basketball game will be played on Saturday, January 19th, at Huntingtown High School. Tip-off is at 2 p.m. Cost is $5.
The Winter Cheer Team will be performing at the Washington Wizards Halftime Show this Friday at Capital One Arena. Come out and support the girls as they perform the halftime routine. This is sure to amaze. Game starts at 7 p.m. Ask any of the girls, Miss Gross or Mr. Watson, for ticket information.
And here's for what we're having for lunch today. That's the second meal of the day. Toasted cheese ravioli with marinara sauce, green beans, assorted fruit, and your choice of milk. Have a great day. Good day.